austerity, which is rolling back public service provision, attacks on wages under the guise of improved competitiveness, privatisation and outsourcing of our health and education services, and the rise of casual work and social uncertainty. Let's also be clear about one point. These are not intended as a temporary measure. These are intended to be permanent, shifting income and resources from labour to capital.